Don't you think that the use of CGI in, not moving away from it, but the same story really, CGI in terms of action, explosions and car crashes has actually taken away a lot from the excitement of filming?
I think that's so true. I mean, because what we lose when we do that is human scale.
Yeah, you do.
That's what I think is good about this fight, is that you have no chance to get out of it,
no.
That it is human scale.
You've always done most of your stunts?
I don't do. I mean, you're like some...
Don't you start with me.
Damn reporter. Yeah, I don't do stunts.
Well, you did a lot in that. You did half that stair fall yourself.
High falls, fire gags, car rolls, that's stunt work.
Yeah.
What I do is physical acting. Okay. And I know how you can break it down into manageable pieces and put the... And you know where the camera needs to go for it and blah, blah, blah. It's not a stunt.
Okay.
It's physical
acting. But the physical action.
There's one stunt in the fight, and that is where the guy is straight-armed over the porch railing, the character I play is over the porch railing, to the bottom of the trench.
And then it's you again.
And I knew that was going to hurt.
Yeah.
The stunt guy knew
that. That's why you don't direct, isn't it? Because you know it hurts.
Exactly.
Exactly.
I knew the stunt guy knew it was going to hurt, and in fact, it did hurt.
Yeah.
So happily, we got it in one shot.